If you lie to the government, they'll put you in prison. When they lie to all of us, it's called being a politician. You think taking guns away will save our kids from the killings? With your pro-choice, abortion kills way more children. If America's so terrible and racist, it probably isn't safe to encourage immigration. Just saying, all the contradictions are embarrassing. You know who hates America the most? Americans. Trigger warnings used to be on TV for seizures, and now they're everywhere to protect millennials' feelings. He, she, his, him, hers, them, they. Screw a pronoun, cause everyone's a retard these days. I hear him preaching at the protest that hatred's the problem, but hating straight men, white folks, and Christians is common. Coca-Cola telling people they should be less white. They preach intolerance, but if you disagree, they fight. There's a race war here, elections based on fear. Black lives only matter once every 4 years. Soldiers died for this country and every one of us benefits. Give welfare to the bums and forget about the veterans. Black folks and white folks divided by the news, but we are all the same, we are red, white, and blue. Ashamed to be American? Okay, that's cool. Cause honestly, we are all ashamed of you too.
Y'all are so fake. Oh no, the forecast said that there'd be snowflakes. Whoa, you can make us see it your way. No way, gasoline and propane, more flames. Oh no, no more snowflakes.
They set us up to fail, that's what they built the system for. Put an ammunition shop across the street from a liquor store. Empowering women used to be different than this before. The role models got OnlyFans or dance on a stripper pole. Screw it, I ain't tripping, I don't mean to be mean. But if our children are the future, then our future is bleak. They take an Adderall to focus, hit McDonald's to eat. They're addicted to phones and they take Xanax to sleep. They blur the lines dividing communism and democracy. In 2021, we paint the patriots as Nazis. The men playing women's sports get trophies for winning. Like, great, let's celebrate a man for beating some women. If you're black, your life matters, you're supposed to embrace it. If you're rich or you're smart, then you're probably Asian. If you're gay, then you're brave, all of that I'm okay with. But if you're white, the stereotype is you are a racist. Blaming capitalism like that's the reason things are tough. While you tweet from an iPhone and sip on a Starbucks, you're supporting what you stand against, you don't think you are, but a Percocet addict don't donate money to pharma. Damn dog, we're all afraid to speak the truth. And the more afraid we get, the more we hate the ones who do. You're ashamed to be American? Okay, that's cool. Cause honestly,
we are all ashamed of you too. Y'all are so fake. Oh no, the forecast said that there'd be snowflakes. Whoa, you can make us see it your way. No way, gasoline and propane.
Along, but there's no stopping. Everybody's wrong, that's the real problem. They don't want to hear it, but they still talking. Soon enough, we running out of options. This ain't gonna end till it's in the coffin. We ain't gonna be friends till we try to squash it. I don't know how we can make amends when we drop it. Snowflakes melt when it's hot, kid.
Y'all are so fake. Oh no, the forecast said that.